all to you. Always sacrifice my life for you. I'll give my heart to you. Always smile out for you. I'll give my heart to you. I'll give my heart to you. Always smile out for you. I'll give my heart to you. Always sacrifice my life for you.
They want to hold their own muffins.
So we're having some muffins this morning, huh?
You gotta take those passes out to eat.
Yeah, you gotta take those passes out to eat.
Take a bite.
Can you take a bite?
Might need to take those passes out?
Do I need to confiscate that passy so you can eat? Take it out. Take those out. So I might eat your muffins. Eat those muffins. Nope.
Good job eating your muffin, Eli. Good job. Good job, Nix. Don't stick the whole thing in your mouth. You can't be getting crumbs everywhere, okay?
Boys are enjoying themselves, chasing each other around the table. And of course, I start videoing and they're done playing together. Trying to put your necklace on. Oh no, it fell apart. Oh no. Oh no.
He didn't even do that though.
What's she doing? I can get that nose. Yes, I will. I get that nose. You want me to get your nose too? I get that nose. I get that nose. I get your nose. I get it. I get that nose. I get your nose. I get that nose. I can get this boy's nose too. I mean, that's hilarious. That's so funny. You're so funny. You're so funny. Boys, don't knock the gate down. Get them cheeks. Ah, get that nose. Get that nose. All right. Oh, did that hurt your noggin?
Oh.
So, I need video.
Play something they can dance to.
You dancing?
Shake that booty.
dancing?
You're dizzy now, aren't you?
You got a poopy butt? Carter's entertaining us this morning. Nix, you better get down. Get down from there, you're gonna fall. Get down. Nix, get down. Eli, leave him alone. We are outside. Watching Dad tie up the tree. Back outside today. It's really hot out.
He's gonna try and water something for me. I keep getting it further and further out. Time to rotate toys. We can all thank Grandpa for showing him what the hose does. Play with that part. You're gonna get it all tangled up for Dad. Play with the top part. Yeah, you're gonna give it to Eli? Say, here you go, brother. Say, here you go. Oh, say thank you. Say thank you. Monkey see, monkey do.
Leave that alone. Leave that alone, bud. Mommy didn't have it up there. I don't know how to do it. Got a soccer ball. Yes, ball. Soccer ball. Y'all can pass it back and forth. Watch that concrete wall. You want to come swing with mommy? Say wee. Say wee. So we're swinging. Say wee. Look, Nyx, look. Say wee. Say wee. These boys have been loving the sprinkler, so we're going to try it out. Don't start it with that in his face. Are you getting wet? You gonna play baseball in the rain? In the sprinkler? Well, don't trip over that hose, Eli. Really, we could probably get them naked. Should we take their shoes off or no?
No matter what, they're going to slip and slide on that smooth concrete.
Did you get it in your face? Well, don't put your face down in it. Here, go back to the sprinkler. Come here. No, no, your feet are wet. I think we should take our shoes off. Dad.
The problem is I want to keep going in the garage.
I know. Close the door.
This thing's not working, remember?
Those are my plants you're hitting over there.
Back over here, guys.
Should we move it to the ground? Water in the driveway, huh, boys? What's the matter? Don't get your ears wet. It over there.
I'm gonna go check out those real quick.
Oh, Nick's getting a drink. Look, Nick's taking a drink of that water. Nope, come here. Come here, Eli. Eli, come here. Thank you.
Eli. I love you.
Oh, you almost hit it, Carter. Yeah.
You did almost have it, Carter.
Hey, Carter. What are you doing?
I'm
over here. No, stop. What are you doing?
I'm spraying them.
No, you're not. Walk away.
Easily.
Put it down.
The kids were at the darn. They walked every one of our cars.
Well, ask him. Say, Eli, can I have a turn?
Eli, give it to Nick.
We've got to do two hoses. Grandpa's got to bring the Y over.
Can't get too close to him.
No, they need to learn
hair. Oh, come here, buddy.
Come here, Nick.
Oh, look, I think he's giving it to you.
We moved to this team because the coach was
going to... Oh, go get it, Nick.
Maybe we should
have
stayed with the other team.
Have they ready?
Yeah.
Oh. And he got his eyes off. You okay?
But now he wants me to pitch to
He held his hand over it and go.
You're all right.
You're okay.